Knock it back a little bit, so hopefully it can't use the heat bomb, but we're still in range. Crap. Hello everybody, my name is the Wolf Praise, and welcome back to another episode of Supermax. Today we're going to be transforming these Scorching Feet into Legendary. We're also going to open a whole bunch of boxes, get into some battles, and it's just going to be such a wonderful time. Thanks for joining me. Now first off, to make sure we have some inventory space opened up, let's go ahead and transform the Scorching Feet. The main reason I'm doing these is because I haven't done them yet, and I do plan to do every part eventually, so yeah, I mean, we're just doing this one today. So let's go ahead and do this for real quick for $50,000. I have a feeling they're pretty much just going to look like the Legendary kind of Iron Boots, sort of, but yeah, they don't really look that spectacular. They don't seem that bad, I guess, if they were mythical. Eventually, I'm going to try to make a video on every single legendary to mythical part, so yeah, that's why I'm doing this. Now, straight away, we do have all these boxes right here. We have an Arena 10 box, we have a Fortune box, and we're also going to have two more premium boxes after we actually buy them. So yeah, tons of boxes to open up today. Let's go and open up the Arena Rank 10 first. Looks like there's going to be some epics, but those could still be good. Nothing I didn't already have. Oh, I know what it is. It wants you guys to leave a like down below and also share the video, because that really helps me out a lot. So do that, and then great things will happen here. So let's go and open up the Fortune box as well, see if it's going to give me any kind of legendary, because please, I mean, don't make me beg, because I will. Okay. Anything good? Not really. Alright. Oh wait, no, I think I get it. It wants you guys to subscribe to Arachna's channel, which is the creator of the background music that you guys are hearing now. So yeah, if you guys enjoy that, make sure you go subscribe to her, then it'll give me some legendaries, just like that. I don't know how it works, but it's science, don't question it. Let's go see what we get here. Okay. Again, it's just disappointing me today. Our luck doesn't really seem that good right now, so I think we'll go and open up the other premium boxes after a couple of battles, so let's go and get into those first. Now, hopefully we haven't reset again. Yeah, okay, I was gonna say, because we are only rank 8, because, again, I just don't really put a lot of time into the arena, but let's go and see if we can afford anything in the arena shop as well. Now, I think we're actually gonna go for some of these resistance things, because I've learned recently that they're really a lot, very helpful. Yeah, those words I just said really didn't make too much sense, but anyway, physical or explosive? I think we have the most trouble with explosive mechs, or heat mechs, so yeah, I think we'll go with that one. And we're just gonna do a ton of battles today, so let's go and get into our first one. Hopefully we can find some nice easy opponents. I mean, considering we are only rank 8 right now, so we should be able to be on a nice little winning spree. Got this guy over here, which is an energy mech and a heat mech. We'll go with the physical mech first, just in case he goes with the energy guy, which is exactly what he did, so beautiful. And he just gave up, so that's beautiful as well. Thank you very much. We are already on a winning spree as well, so should be pretty easy to rank up today. I'd also like to say thank you guys for all the support that you guys have been showing on my other series as well, like the Tanky X. I have Battlecast that just went up. People seem to like it. I also have, Geometry Dash. There's so many things on my channel, and you guys have been checking them out, and I just really appreciate it, so thank you. This guy over here, it's a physical mech. No big deal. We'll go ahead and set up our drone. He hasn't given up yet, so that's fine. He's rank 9. This isn't going to end the way he wants it to. We'll go with a Nightfall. Mercy. There we go. Knock him back a little bit further. Just so he can't use that Annihilation. That's the main thing I'm worried about, because it does do a lot of physical resistance drain. Oh, but I guess the Nightfalls do as well, so yeah, a little bit of a problem there. But we should be able to finish him here, with the drone especially. Beautiful. We won't be able to do any damage to his second mech, but yeah, I'm not really too worried about that. This guy is a heat mech. Yeah, I think we should be okay. He does have that heat bomb there, but with our heat on our energy mech, we are pretty good to go. We have 609. Let's go ahead and use the last words, just knock him back a little bit, so hopefully he can't use the heat bomb, but we're still in range. Crap. Oh, and something I've been noticing recently is that these beam weapons will actually, aim up or down to kind of hit the person. Let me see if the mouse beam will work for that. Okay, no, it didn't aim. But yeah, I've noticed that, the corrupt plate will kind of, aim up or down, and it's just very weird. I've never noticed that before. Anyway, again with the last words, we should be able to drain that guy. There we go. I think it has always been that way, but yeah, I just never really noticed it before. We are shut down a little bit, so I think we'll actually just go ahead and shut down, and our drone might be able to drain him again. Not quite, but close enough. I'm not really too worried about this guy, because he did already use his heat bomb. Now for the bunker shell. Yeah, we should be able to use the last words. Bunker shell. Get him knocked back even further. Beautiful. Now he's about to overheat himself, so let's go ahead and just see what he does here. Oh, he's actually got a shuffle closer. That's kind of weird, because... Oh, I guess he knew that I didn't have any weapons in that range. Come on now, buddy. You don't have to be like this. Maybe charge into him, at least so we're doing some kind of damage there. I guess. I mean, either way, it's pretty evident that we're gonna win here. He only has 200 health left. Let's go ahead and give him a nice little GG. And use some Mouse Beam. That will probably finish him. Not quite. And I actually set low instead of GG, so... Yeah, now I'm just embarrassed. Now, as I've always said, I'm only human. I make mistakes just like everyone else. Just because I'm a YouTuber doesn't mean I'm any different than anyone else. I'm just a person, just doing my thing. I really do appreciate the support, though. You guys are just, you're so awesome. You make me feel just nice, you know? It's just, I don't know where I'm going with that, but I just wanted to show my appreciation. This guy over here looks pretty easy. Need to go with the energy mech first, so good thing I went with the physical. Let's go and see what this guy's made of. God Allen YT. Well, I'm the Wolf Praise YT. Well, what you gonna do with it? He seemed to take a while, so... Oh, he doesn't like me, I guess. That's fine. I don't like you either, buddy. Oh, here you go, switch out. That's cute, because guess what? I can switch out too, and I think either way I'd be able to beat you, so get wrecked. Oh, he said sub. But why would you do the weird little freaking the eye face that looked not happy? I don't know. Anyway, he switched out again, so I think we're gonna do it also. And then he's gonna be forced to switch out to his physical mech, and then, yeah, it'll be fine, don't worry about it. Yes, if I'm recording, yes I am, but I'm not gonna tell you that just so you don't try to, shout yourself out, because I don't really appreciate that. I mean, I built myself up from the ground up, so you could do the same. Now he has drained me, but again, I'm not really worried about that with my physical mech. That's why I go with the physical when I'm fighting energy, because I can just do that right there, and we win. He has nice low energy on his physical mech as well, so we should be able to get that down really quickly. I don't know how it's already half. I guess we did actually hit him a little bit with the energy mech already, so yeah. Either way, this is gonna go the way I want it to. I'm gonna win. I like that. Yeah, in case you guys wonder why I don't tell people that I'm recording while I'm actually playing and actually recording, it's because, yeah, I don't like people that freaking shout themselves out. It's just, it's not fair, you know? Anyway, last words. You go ahead and use the bunker shell as well. There we go. Beautiful. See, yeah, I think they recently changed something where the weapons actually kind of aim and, like, it looks like it hits them or something. It's hard to explain, but I think you guys understand what's happening. Let's go ahead and just jump back a little bit, and we'll use the last words again. This is actually going to be pretty close, though. Ooh, he just got close and used his... Yeah, he's probably going to win this. Jump back, see if we can do anything here. Malice Beam, maybe? Nope. Alright. Yeah, he's going to charge in, use his Annihilation, and win. Dang it, man. Not GG. Oh, wait, maybe? Maybe not. Oh, he just shut down. Okay. Cool. Thanks for the easy win. I appreciate it. Oh, maybe he just didn't have another charge module because, yeah, he had already used his grappling hook, then he used the charge, and then I guess he didn't have a teleport. Alright, cool. That was really close. So I think our luck has been pretty good. Let's go and buy a couple of these premium boxes. Again, if you guys haven't already, make sure to leave a like down below, share the video, maybe check out Arachnid, do any of those things that you want to do, or all of them, if you really want to support me. I would appreciate it. Either way, you're wonderfully appreciated here. Also, I went to my freaking inventory because no space. I guess that happens when you have all these freaking wonderful parts over here. I mean, look at this inventory. This is the inventory of a champion right here. Yeah. I don't know where I was going with that, but we'll just go and throw this into some kind of module. This one right here looks pretty low. We'll go and upgrade that a little bit. Okay, so now we'll open up the box, see if we get anything good. I kind of skipped it as well because, yeah, I was just expecting it not to be good. Okay, we have one more box. Should we open it at the end of the video or should we open it now? I don't know. You've already been here for half the video. It's fair enough that we'll open it now. Let's go and see what it is. It hurts me, you know? It's going to be a cooling mass booster, isn't it? I actually meant it was going to be an energy mass booster, but yeah, I get confused with all the freaking parts and names in this game. But yeah, I don't know. I kind of want to quit, but at the same time, I can't. You guys don't know how many times I've gotten freaking energy mass boosters from there, and it hurts me deep inside in my little heart. So let's go and transfer that pain onto someone else. This guy over here, he looks pretty tough, but hopefully this will just go the way I want it to. And of course, the way I want it to go is me winning. Let's go and say hello, son of our drone. This guy, WFC Dogman, cool name. Rank 7. Hopefully this will go well. Yeah, I've noticed that my resistances are really low on both my mechs, so yeah, that's one thing I want to work on with the arena shop stuff. But yeah, I think we should probably go for the physical next. This guy just uses the EMP. I don't think I really appreciate that, buddy. Go ahead and knock you back a little bit. He sent up his drone, so that means we'll at least have one more shot, I believe. So we can do the Nightfall, Spartan Carnage, and that actually finished him off. Wow. Okay, I wasn't really expecting my mech to do that much damage. Wait. Oh. Yeah, okay, he gave up. Not bad. To be fair, I would have done the same there, so don't feel bad, buddy. But yeah, cool. I like winning. I think we'll go ahead and try our best to get into rank 6 today. I think we should be able to as long as we stay on winning spree. If not, then yeah, I guess we'll just fall like all the other noobs. But I don't think I want to be a noob. I think I want to be good. Okay, you know, sometimes I start saying things, and then I realize halfway through that it doesn't make any sense, but I've already committed to it, you know? I have to finish what I'm saying. Sometimes I can't even finish what I'm saying, so I just cut. Anyway, we are out of range. We could use the Spartan Carnage, but I believe... yeah, I think we might as well, because he is at a decent little range away. And then, I really don't want to get close to him, so I think we'll just shut down. It's not a very good decision, I don't think, but yeah, at least we'll be out of range of most of his weapons, so he'll have to make the moves if he wants to make moves. See, like, now I don't have to waste my charge engine to get close to him. Again, I can't speak very well sometimes. It is a little bit early in the morning, but this is when I like recording. I can't help that when I wake up, the first thing I want to do is record videos. It's what I love. It's just who I am. So I guess that's just what you guys have to deal with. Yeah, definitely not feeling too good about this battle here. This guy's probably going to beat me, so just get ready for that. Going to use last word, so his next mech will at least be a little bit further away from me, so I don't have to worry about that. He's still a physical mech, but he has the annihilation, so even if I drain him, he'll be able to do damage. So yeah, it's just not going to go well. But we'll go ahead and use the last words, walk a shell, knock him back even further. Hopefully he doesn't have too many movement modules, but he does have legs that can move, so yeah, pretty much either way, we're screwed. Go ahead and jump back, go ahead and use Malice Beam, and say GG to him because he's going to beat me right here. But still, pretty good battle. I guess we're just not going to get into rank 6 today. That's fine. Again, I just really don't care about the ranking in this game. I play for the fun, and, you know, I don't care about anything else. I know my skill, okay? I know what I do, so I'm not worried about a little freaking number up here, even though it does make me slightly sad. I just have so many other series throughout the week that it's just, yeah, I can't bother myself to put more time to this game. I already put enough time into it as it is without freaking doing the arena, so yeah. Can't do that. Anyway, got this guy over here who is an energy mech. Let's go and use our Spartan Carnage while we can in case he drains me. And he hasn't drained me yet, but I do feel like we should probably get close to him. Let's go and use the teleporter since that does use energy. And then we can just go ahead and use the Mercy right there as well. He's pretty close to the wall, so yeah, I have a feeling he was going to do that right there. You know, the things you do to me hurts me. I just want you to know that. Should be able to finish him right there, actually. Not bad. And for that second mech, pretty high energy, but I think we should be able to do a decent amount of HP damage at least. But he does have the freaking EMP, so we're only going to be able to use the Mercy. That's fine. Go ahead and charge in. Use the Mercy. Hopefully do a lot of damage. Wow. 189. I think that's the lowest it's ever done. Damn it, Mercy. This would do it one more shot. Use the grappling hook. Mercy, please. Okay, that's a little bit better at least. So yeah, hopefully with our energy mech, we'll be able to do some good things here. No promises. Going to send up our drone. Go ahead and use last words. Knock this guy back a little bit. He doesn't have too many in-range weapons, but he does, well, I guess all of his weapons are in-range. Okay, well, the thing I just said, just cut it out, I guess. Anyway, yeah, I think we should be okay here. Yeah, we're fine. Sometimes it's hard to tell with this game. Things can change in, like, one single turn, and, yeah, you just never know exactly. Anyway, jump back. Whoop. Just, nope, hit the right buttons. There we go. And then use that. Okay, I actually should have used the bunker shell since it would have finished him either way, but still. We won. That's all that matters. It's always a wonderful time in this game, and you guys showing the insane support that you do just makes it that much better. You know, I do enjoy the game. I just feel like the community takes it a little bit too seriously sometimes, but, you know, if I just ignore the community and I only focus on myself, I still have fun. So that's what I do. Of course, I don't ignore my own community because I feel like we've built, you know, people that aren't completely dense and that don't take this game way too seriously. So yeah, I'm proud of what I've built here and what you guys have built. You guys are helping me with it, so it's as much you as it is me. I don't know if that made sense, but hopefully you guys understand. Basically, I wouldn't be where I am if it wasn't for all the support of you guys, so just, you know, thank you. Like, seriously, I wish I could put it into better words, but just thank you, okay? I just, yeah, thank you. Hug. Just big hug. Right here. Everyone. You in the back as well? Nope, get in here. Hook time. I think that will be it for today's video of Supermechs. I hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, make sure to leave a like down below and subscribe to join the pack because we're pretty dang cool around here, if you guys ask me. Again, make sure you guys go check out our active channel if you do enjoy the background music because she's so talented, she deserves more, so go subscribe to her. Also, make sure you guys check out my other videos throughout the week because I make a new video every single day of all kinds of different games, and if you'd watch them, that would just make my heart smile, so thank you for that as well. And other than that, of course, thank you guys so much for watching and liking. I hope you have a great day, follow your dreams, and I will see you guys in the next one. Take care, and stay awesome, guys.